Welcome to State of Tech. Let's take a look at how to customize your theme on your Galaxy S9 and S9 Plus. Now, the way that you get into the theme section is to tap and hold anywhere on an empty area of the home screen and then go into themes. Now, up at the top of the screen, we're going to see my themes, which are themes that I have already downloaded, and also the default theme that comes with your Galaxy S9 and S9 Plus. Down below, we have our featured section, we have a top section, and we have a new section. Tap it into one of those tabs and it takes you into that perspective area. Now, there are paid themes and there are free themes, and there are also themes that change the navigation buttons down below. There are also themes that come with always-on displays, so you can tap around at any one of the themes and find one that you like. So if I were to tap into one, let's say this Game Boy looking one, so I'll tap there, it shows me there's an always-on display, there's a lock screen, and there's even the home screen. It changes the icons, the dialer, the messages app, and some of them go a little bit more detailed than others. This one even changes the actual quick toggles notification panel, and this one actually is $1.49, but I can also download a trial so I can see how the theme looks on my device before I actually commit to purchasing the entire package. Now, I've already downloaded one, which makes my phone look more like a Google Pixel. If I tap up in here, this is the theme I've already downloaded. I can see what it looks like. And what I'm actually going to do is go ahead and tap apply. I'm going to tap apply again, and it's going to actually theme my device, so it's going to apply the theme, and then once it's done, it'll bring me back out into my home screen. So here's my new home screen. You can see my buttons on the navigation bar down below have also changed. All the icons have changed. Even coming in here, I can see that my actual app drawer has kind of changed the look and feel a little bit. If I open up my dialer app, you're going to notice that the application itself looks a little bit different, even with the actual keypad. Swiping down my notification panel, you see everything looks a little bit different. This all looks more like the Google Pixel because it's themed to look that way. And what's cool is I can also go back into my theme section, and if I wanted to, I could reapply the default theme. Just come into my default theme, tap apply, and it's going to apply my default theme. So it's very easy to customize the look and feel of your Galaxy S9, so if you ever get bored of your current theme, or you just want to switch it up, maybe you like to switch your phone with the seasons, or there's a special theme, like say a new superhero movie's coming out, or a sports team, whatever, you can go ahead and look through all the theme store and make your phone unique and personalized to you. So if you like this video, be sure and give it a thumbs up. If you want to see more videos like this, be sure and subscribe to State of Tech, and we'll see you in the next one.